Hello everyone. Today, Benjagit Park tour in Bangkok again. I did many videos about this park, but today I have business to take care in Bangkok, so I go to the park again. This is the Asok intersection or traffic light. This the big area that you can see many traffic from the skywalk. So I will take out from the skywalk to the Benjagit by walking. It's not far from Asok BTS station. I think about 300 meters you can find Benjagit Park. And now I am in the project number 2 and 3. That's the project they try to build the forest in the middle of the big city. So now you can see the big trees start to growing good. So I come in about 3 p.m. now. It's still weather is still warm and so not so many people come to the park on this time. So you can look around the park in middle of the tall building around of the park. So this area, it should be Sukhum Vit if someone know well. So I will walk, let you to see what I have inside the project 2 and 3. The better time for me to advise you should come to the park in the morning and the evening time. They start to open the park 5 a.m. then close 9 p.m. Now I walking ahead to the skywalk. The skywalk is the highlight of this place that we know well for Thai people. They like come to take a photo here and can see the big city around the park also. And you can see they grow the tree very nice. Okay, now I am area is called Skywalk. That's the bridge that you can walk through. And some people, they come here for relaxing. Some people just want to get away from the busy day, so come to the park for sitting, reading a book, or hang out with friends. Even me, I come here to take a break from the spend time in the big city. Is get stressful, so I come here for relaxing. So I will take you to walk in the skywalk soon. Let's walk with me. So this I'm walking on the skywalk already. They allow for only walking in here. And you can see now people start to coming for take a photo. People like to take a photo here, like pre-wedding photo or graduation photos. So in the evening will be a busy time for the skywalk. I will walk back to the park at the project 1, and now you can see they have a bicycle lane for people ride bicycle for exercise, and the walking lane. I'm crossing to the park project 1 soon. They can access together. The project 1 is famous. They have a big pond in the front of the park, and many people welcome to do exercise in the morning and evening, like a jogging, running. And in the daytime, I recommend if you want to find some place that peaceful, relaxing, and you are around the Sukhum Vit area, this is the best choice you should visit. I will walk to the pond soon. It's unbelievable, right? Because now, imagine you are in the big city, but you feel like you walk in the forest. Have the tree, many birds, flower. So it's 4 p.m. now. People start to come to walk, exercise already. And this is the one side that you can see the many big and tall building around the park. And very nice that you sit here and you can see the water. I sit until 6:30 p.m. Then I need to walk back to my accommodation. It's different because I never stay here until dark time like this. The night life show more beautiful of the park, and you can see on my left hand that people come to do exercise like I mentioned before. So I hope I can share a little bit information and where you looking for you to get away from the busy city when you come to the Bangkok and you live around area Sukhum Vit area and also this is the one of the top choice that you should thinking come to visit. And that's the road, the big road over there. It's a very bad traffic when the rush hour. So I hope you enjoy with my walking tour in the Benjakit Park today. If you think this video is useful for you a little bit, helps my channel to grow up by subscriber. I hope to see you in the next time where I'm going to show you and share with you about Thailand. Thank you for watching.